mutates me into giant talking rhino? You will pay for me, Shredder!
No. I will deal with them myself.
Eat this! Ha!
Ivan Steranko, Anton Zek, you will either serve me or fall by my hand.
Being a pig does have limited employment options. The bacon's in!
We serve you, Shredder. For now, what is you want us to do?
You found my daughter once. You will find her again. Fail me, and I will introduce you to new forms of pain.
And Grum, no more will you trouble the village of Magulururu. By the power of Lavnar, I have the energy!
Let's get this meeting started.
All right, I got things to do and bad guys to mess up.
Karai's still out there. The last thing she said to me was the word comet.
So what's that supposed to mean? A giant comet's coming? The Earth's doomed?
Feels like it could be a location. Maybe where she's hiding out.
Donnie's found three locations with the word comet in them. Dee?
We've got comet cleaners on Bleecker Street here. Earth versus the Comet Creeps is playing at the Argosy Theater here. And then we've got the Coney Comet roller coaster on Coney Island here. So one of these places could be her lair. Theoretically.
Ooh, can I check out the comet roller coaster? Please? Come on, Leo, hook a turtle up.
Ugh. Donnie and April, you take comet cleaners. Raph and Casey, you take the movie theater. Me and Mikey will check out Coney Island.
Oh, yeah, boy!
Thanks, Leo.
I have just enough retro mutagen brewed for three doses. Each team gets one. It'll be weeks before I finish more.
So in other words, don't waste it. Gotcha.
Karai's condition is unique. There's no guarantee this will even work on her.
All we can do is try, Donnie.
Man, Steranko, you are one ugly, horn-headed, Jurassic-looking fool!
I am Rhinoceros. Listen, Comrade Zek. Forget Karai. We must destroy turtles instead. For what they did to me. I mean us!
You're right, Big S. If they hadn't interfered at the docks, none of this would have happened. I say we comb those turtles' wigs back, flip it, and comb the wig back again!
I say we splits up, track them down, and squoosh them where they stands.
Shoot, my piggy nose is better than a bloodhound.
I just need to catch a whiff.
Oh, snap! I distinctly smell aroma de turtle.
Woohoo!
No sign of Karai. The place is completely abandoned.
All right, one location down. I'll call Leo. Maybe they had better luck.
April!
Someone is watching us.
I'll see it. Ow!
Oh, what's his name? The fly guy! That's the bughead! He fixed my invisibility tech! Wow to the wow, to the wow, to the wow! Oh man, how'd you find me?
Cause you don't shut up! Who is this guy, Donnie?
He was a thief named Zek. Looks like he got a little mutated.
Is this glue?
You think you can take me? Huh? I will drop you like an ex-girlfriend! Woo!
Your skills are weak, pighead!
Donnie!
No worries. My hip lasers were set to stun. We need you guys alive to bait your turtle bros. What's this? Ha! I got some sweet news, baby Ivan. Not only did I catch a turtle, I know exactly where the other freaks are going. Check out the Argosy Theater on Houston. Me and my new homies are going to Coney Island.
Hey, who do you think you are?
I don't know, Sarge. I'm scared down to my skivvies.
I wonder if these comet creeps can be communicated with, reasoned with. Perhaps a universal understanding of peace.
These ooze specs aren't working right. Maybe I should call Donnie.
It's not your specs, dude. We searched every inch of the place. Karai's definitely not here.
Let's check one last time. Maybe there's a basement.
Well, well, well. Comrade Zek make good on info. Turtle here. And strange human friend?
Whoa! Another mutant? Dude, he's kinda rad.
Rad and strong! The July of 4th. Fireworks do you nothing.
Well, let's see what this does. Gugala! Okay, that didn't work.
No, Casey!
Raph! Wake up, Raph! Wake up!
This is the essential app for gamers. They have invented an app that...
On the whirlwind? What about the Wheel of Fun? Ooh, can we play Robot Ring Toss? Please?
You promised you wouldn't goof around, Mikey. Seriously. We don't want to scare Karai off.
Ugh. She's gotta know we're here by now, right? Why doesn't she just come out?
Maybe she's not in her right mind. Or maybe she's worried she'll lose control and attack us. I feel so bad for her. No sign of her. I hope the guys are having better luck.
Whoa! Dude, I think I just saw her! Huh? She went into the ghost house. This place isn't so bad.
it's just a painted board.
That didn't scare me at all. Have you been working out?
Help you. Don't you remember us?
Get her off! Get her off! She's trying to
Karai,
eat me!
It's us! It's me, Leo! Try and remember. Focus!
Leo.
We want to help you, Karai. Can you transform back?
Are you here yet, Starenko? What's the deal, yo?
Ah, comrade, look behind you. Whew. Rhino legs very fast. Good workout. Better than the Pilates.
You can't do this! We have friends that are gonna kick your butts!
So, other turtles are here? Da?
Turtles! Come on and play!
Gotcha.
If you surrender, the humans go free!
Pinky promise.
Forget it, we don't trust you dudes.
You has no choice. In 5 seconds, I pop human's head like the blueberries.
A 4, 3, 2, 1!
Okay, don't hurt him. Let's talk this over. What do we call you guys now anyway? You need mutant names. And it just so happens I am awesome at naming stuff. How about Pork Rind and Chili Cheese Fry?
Yeah, not so good names.
How about Sprinkles and Hot Sauce?
Yet.
The Royal Weenies?
Yeah!
Then how about, Bebop and Rocksteady?
Is that what you do? Randomly name enemies based on stuff you see around you?
Eh, it's not so bad. Kind of like the Rocksteady.
Aha! You think you can get past my goggles, son? I saw you a mile away!
No one can face the Bebop and the Rocksteady!
I am not gonna be called Bebop, got me? That is the dumbest name ever!
He's got the Retromutagen!
Retromutagen, huh? I wonder what it'll do to mutant turtles.
Don't do it, Bebop!
Stop calling me that name, fool! I hate that name! I hate that name!
Time for the next mutation, turtle.
Mikey!
Yet! Bebop, wait! Think with the brain for once. Retromutagen can turn us human again.
Wow, I didn't even think of that. Let's do the dizzle. And stop calling me Bebop, yo!
Yet! Why do you get to be using it?
You did not just...
Give it back!
I had it first!
Yet!
Give me that.
We need a better distraction.
Get back here, Snakey Snake!
Leo!
Sorry it took so long, April. I'll have you free in no time.
Thanks, Leo.
Oh, my aching brain. What hit me?
It was that huge rhino dude. Right there!
Turtles free?
What do we do, Leo?
You three go after Karai. Me, Rap, and Mikey will take Rocksteady.
Hey, Rhino Man! You want some retro mutagen?
Whoa! Wicked! This was my favorite funhouse as a kid.
Careful! He's close. Invisible. He's...
I hate that! I hate it when stuff jumps out at you!
I know exactly what you mean. Ow! Don't worry, I will never hit a lady. But I'll trip her.
Come out, lowly cowards!
Come and get us, Rocksteady!
Hey, Rocksteady! Looking for some retro mutagen?
All aboard the Turtle Coaster!
Here he comes! Doesn't this thing move any faster?
You will give me retro mutagen now!
Come out, pig! Show yourself!
His name's Bebop!
My name is not Bebop! Oh, dang!
Turtles, give retro mutagen!
Put him down first! I don't trust you!
I has your word you give?
You has my word.
No! thanks, bro.
Retro mutagen, now!
You want it? Take it!
No! You gave word!
But I didn't!
No!
Hey, Hornhead!
Everyone okay?
Think I only sprained a leg or two.
Karai! I know you're here. Come out. You don't have to be afraid anymore. We can help you. With this. It doesn't work. Donnie?
I told you, Leo. Karai is special. She's not a normal mutant.
It was all for nothing?
It doesn't matter. You can come home with us, Karai. We'll take care of you. I promise.
No. too dangerous. My mind is going.
Then why did you want us to find you?
Wanted to say goodbye to all of you.
No! Karai! We'll figure out a way to help you, Karai. I promise.
Guys, Bebop and Rocksteady are gone.
I'll let them go. The next time I see them, they won't walk away.
Come on, team. Let's go home.
V has Karai, Shredder, just like you ask.
My daughter, do not fear. I will soon cure you of this terrible affliction. And then we will have our revenge.